This song too hard for cry.
No, I will not cry again.
What be your problem now? Stop the cry. What be your problem? Just tell me. I go know.
Oh. I'm praying to God for him to give me my whole husband, my whole personal husband.
Hey, you dey pray to give God make he give you your own personal husband. That God now, when I wake up this morning. When I woke up this morning, that prayer point, that be the number one prayer point when I pray. I say, God, do you hear me? God, I call like 4 to 5 times. That goes, I go work at Jamison, and that is the same prayer. So, both of us will be automatic. Bang, bang. Automatic. You dey pray, say you dey fire husband. Me dey pray, say I dey fire wife. So, two of us now. One. So, not they cry again. Yeah, because I can't go to settle this problem. I both of us did now, so.
I'm
not
cry again.
No cry again, no. Fine girl. You fight around me with that grace. There! If anybody for this world tell me, say, you know, fine. The person I'll kill her. Kill them all. For what? You will find that, mommy, what I be happy. Just settle that in your mind. Two of us marriage now, bang, bang. Alright. Not cry again, eh? Hey, baby. What will be your expectation for this marriage? What will they now?
I told God I need a husband that will give me 50% of his salary every month.
You told God say what? Wait. You told God say you dey pray to give and say make he give you husband. We go give you a 50% of his salary every month.
Yes.
Now that prayer point, I'm going to sit down and pray. If I be idiot. I say you be heavy idiot. You be as you don't go create your personal Bible. If you not be idiot, then I'm saying go create your personal Bible. You not be idiot. Jesus Christ, we create heaven and earth. How many percent did they collect every month? Not be 10%. Who you be? You be Jesus Christ, mama. I be with God, mama. So you better go back to that your prayer point. You hear, so idiot.